Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to render multiple Camtasia projects at once. So for to do this, you need to be on your Camtasia. So let's suppose I want to produce 9 or 7 projects at the same time, right? So what you need to do is you need to click on File and you need to click on Batch Production. Right, click on batch production. Now you can see add files and projects. So please simply click on add files and projects. Now just go to your documents or wherever you have saved all your Camtasia project, right? So let's see, suppose this from 971 to 977, all these projects I want to produce at the same time. So what you need to do, simply select the 971. I'm selecting this one, and whenever selected one, you need to again select add files and projects. Now go to your folder of that Camtasia project. Now I'm selecting the second one. Okay, so in this way you have to select all of your projects, right? So I'm selecting them. Alright, so you need to select them one by one. Okay, it's look like I've just select some file by mistake. Anyways, never mind. So okay, I've selected all projects, right? So 71, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, right? So all good. Now, as we have selected, now we need to select, click on next, right? Now you can see, use one production presets for all files and projects. So now you need to select the presets. So I have already have created a new presets of 4K 60fps. So if you want to have like custom preset, there will be a particular video on this topic. So now I want to go with 4K 60fps, which is my default, which is my own preset I've just made. But if you don't want to do that, you can just go with MP4 with this one player up to 10,080, right? So I'm gonna go with 4K 60fps. Now I'm going to click next, and you can select your output folder. Okay, now we can see organize produced file into subfolders. It should be tick mark, both should be tick mark. Now you can select the drive where you want to save. So Z drive is my preferable drive. Now simply click on finish. Now you can see that overall batch process, so it will tell you the process, so you'll have to wait until the process is done, so you'll be able to easily recognize, or you'll be able to understand like all of your project is done or not. Now you can see all of the project status is pending. So now you can just chill out and you can check later all of this project is done or not. So yep, in this way you'll be able to render multiple projects at the same time in Camtasia. So guys, thanks for watching this video.